Studies have shown that low-carb diets are often more effective than other diets. Low-carb makes it easier to lose weight without hunger, and without having to count calories. According to New Science, a low-carb diet can even result in burning more calories than other diets. While we can survive without sugar, it would be difficult to eliminate carbohydrates entirely from your diet. Carbohydrates are the body's main source of energy. In their absence, your body will use protein and fat for energy. This process causes a buildup of ketones in the blood, resulting in ketosis. A low-carb diet is quite effective at helping you lose weight and can also improve your performance, both mentally and physically. The whole thing can be increased even further, for example in the form of the ketogenic diet. With a ketogenic diet, the carbohydrates are virtually completely eliminated from your diet or reduced to a minimum. Then you take a maximum of 50 grams of carbohydrates per day, and feed yourself mainly of good fats from fish, meat, and oils, such as MCT oil. Now you are probably asking yourself why you should do this. The reason for this lies in the energy production of your body. A low-carb diet will eventually put your body into ketosis. The advantages of ketosis are numerous, but above all, the fats provide you with energy more quickly and more stably. Thus improve your physical and mental performance. Because the fats in your body can be converted into energy faster than carbohydrates, they provide you with energy faster. The ketogenic diet has a direct influence on your physical and mental performance. A diet like the ketogenic diet, without any carbohydrates, ultimately offers you the same advantages as a low-carb diet, only in an even more intensive form. Thanks for watching our video. Make sure you subscribe to receive more video related to daily healthy tips from us. Thank you so much for watching.